Hello, welcome back. Another quick comparison video of Redmi 7, Redmi Note 7, and Redmi Note 3 playing PS2 game on Demon PS2 Pro emulator. The first game we taste, God of War, on Redmi 7, Snapdragon 632, okay, full brightness, full volume. Oh, let's say we start here. How many frames? 24. Okay. Now, Redmi Note 3 Pro. God of War. Brightness. Half full of all. How many frames? 34. Ten frame difference. And the bubble in the screen protector. On the Redmi Note 7, also 34, 33. Let's see how it goes. Let's see the setting first. Yes, it's the same. 313. Graphic on one time rendering. More or less 40 years. More or less. Sun. This is the cheapest one. $24, $25, $23. These two still stock room. Still on the stock room, and IUI is not modified. And the Redmi Note 3 already on custom room. And second game, Devil May Cry 2. On God of War, the Redmi Note 3 and Redmi Note 7 are almost the same. The performance, more or less, just a bit more on Redmi Note 7. How about the Devil May Cry 2? 35 frames. Redmi 7, Redmi Note 3. Oh. See, the full brightness already. 40 plus. Almost 60. 58. 59. 59. I think the wrong setting. Set it to 0, even more faster the movement. On God of War, you use 3 on the system speed pick. Devil May Cry, use 0. Also 50. Average 40 frame, 40 plus. 44. How about Redmi Note 7? Yes. Hey, come on, flip. Deal. Opti frame. Let's see the Redmi Note 3 again. It's getting hot already. Faster. 44. Say more or less. How about the younger brother, Redmi 7, Snapdragon 632. Come on. Okay, not bad. Frame 30 frame at idle, 31-32 average. Redmi Note 3 36-35 almost. Redmi Note 7. Tati. I'm getting warm already. Thermal. More or less on Redmi 7. At the beginning it's faster, now it's slowing down because of thermal protection. It's not hot, just getting warm a bit. Maybe 40 plus degree, 50 on Redmi Note 7. Hey, Redmi Note 3. 35 frame, but it's hot, maybe around 60 degrees Celsius. Stable, it's fit. Okay, that's all, just a short comparison. Stay tuned for full video on these three devices. You just request for it, which one you want me to play on, Redmi 7, Redmi Note 7, or Redmi Note 3 Pro Android Pie. Three of them on Android Pie. No update. 10.2.7, 10.2.4. Redmi Note 3 on a custom ROM. Also Android Pie. Bootleggers. Okay, that's all. Stay tuned for next video. Thank you for watching.